All right, y'all. There's a frog stuck in the air conditioner. He's not in good shape at all, and he has to be extracted. So here we go. You got your frog bag ready?
Stop saying that. Oh, my God. I don't want to. No. I'm not going to look. Don't say anything.
Oh, yeah. I just got to go for it. Oh, he's so mangled.
Is he moving?
Sweetie, he's not going to fit through the little thing. He's not going to fit through here.
How
I have to squeeze him through the...
Stop! No!
How are we going to do it? Oh, my God.
Let him decompose in there.
You're not wrong. He might not go anywhere. Like, he's going to... I'll have to squish his little mangled body through the...
No, don't.
I can't do it.
Don't. Please don't. Okay,
there's gotta be another way.
Nope.
This has to come out.
Ah.
This has to
come out. Stop saying you're gonna squish him through there.
Well. Oh. Like his legs are completely gone. How do we get him? Do we have to reach in there and scoop
no,
him?
No, no.
How are we going to do it? That's what I said.
There's no way.
Are you going to do it?
I'm not going to scoop him. I can maybe grab his...
Oh, he's so mangled. If he moves, I'm going to freak the hell out.
Oh, same.
Grab a piece of paper.
We're going to scoop him out.
We'll slide him on the paper and put the paper in
what
there.
What if he moves? What if he moves?
We'll just go fast. There's paper right there in that box. Oh my God. Huh?
I said, just are you using paper?
An envelope, something stiff. Piece of paper folded in half. That'll work.
I'll just get out of this piece of paper in here.
Okay. The poor little frog got stuck in the squirrel cage fan. Let me make sure that there's not more of him.
Don't. If there is, I'm gonna freak out.
You made a hell of a noise.
Wait, it happened today like you heard it?
Huh?
I said it happened today like you heard it?
Oh, yeah. Oh my goodness. Alright, you hold the bag open.
Ugh.
I don't wanna do this. I don't wanna do it. I don't wanna do it. I don't wanna do it. Oh, it's so gross. I can't even do it. Oh, I just gotta scoop him up. Oh, look, I can do it where I can't see it. I can feel the weight of him.
Oh, God.
Stop. I gotta get him on there. I just closed my eyes. He's sticky. Oh, no, he's moving. Oh, God.
Get
on the paper.
Stick him in the bag.
I won't get on the paper.
What happens if
I'm holding the sides, dude. Just let go. Go into the light. There's guts everywhere. Oh, he's moving. We're done here. Goodbye.